touch a trend, be wildin' with it.
My cellie was 23, but he got 96. And he didn't even get caught for no murder, he was just moving bricks. And he be trying to talk to the female pilot whenever I'm on a jet. He told me his best friend told on him, but I ain't wanna hear the rest. See, the one that killed my blood, land in blood, I can rest. And I woke up and my feelings feel like I drunk a pint of stress. And I woke up there and I slapped the shit, I blamed it on T-Rex. And I love her ass to death, I hold my breath so I can't flex her voice.
Thank you.
Come on in, guys.
Hey,
boss,
how you doing?
Hey, Phil.
They're
kindly,
nice to meet
you.
Cool,
Doc.
Yeah, so.
Just got
no work
out.
Whole front?
Yep, everything.
Just to the knee?
Yeah, gonna be longer. I gotta get my teeth done in like 2 days.
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna go chill tomorrow. I know they're gonna kill me. Then I come back and do this, done the thighs.
Okay. Are those grills you got in there?
Yeah.
Can you see them? They come out?
Yeah.
They're permanent? When did you get those?
Yes. What, like a year?
Yeah. And then we have grills that just snap in. So like Chris Brown's got them. Oh, I made it for every for him. So if you look closely, if you look at his top molar, you see a little black circle? In the right, upper right, and then upper left?
Yeah.
And those are grills. So we put magnets in the molars, so there's doesn't cover the inside of the teeth. It just...
Yeah.
I'll show you an example. Hang on.
Got it.
Back here, so it just snaps in.
And it's hard.
Yes, you can sing.
Yeah.
So like Chris Brown sings with his, Morey sings with his.
It could be different when you sing, but.
No, it doesn't affect because it's so tight.
Yeah, and you can hear it.
Yeah.
Like you can hear that.
But those are, you can sing with those because they're locked in.
Yeah.
But most removable grills you can't sing with because they feel like a mouth guard. They feel like shit, you know. Yeah, it's pretty nice, eh? It's pretty good.
That's somebody else's, them just like,
These are actually Ganga's assistants, Chris.
Oh wow, he's coming.
He's gonna be here.
He's gonna be here. We're putting him in on Friday.
Just in case you want to add anything or take anything out.
You doing this? Oh, okay.
So he wanted to make sure that the Pluto is gonna be exactly on the kneecap.
Yeah, it's gonna be exactly on the kneecap. We just did a little
picture. Yeah, I know he's on the picture. Yeah.
You like it
already? Yeah.
You all right? Y de otro lado también. Show him up.
Reheat everything.
Esto ya es demasiado, no, porque esto es demasiado. Y podemos hacer eso y juntarle el fondo con esto, para que todo sea una conexión. Y esto seguro que sí, todo esto entero. Y esto lo vamos a ver, ojalá podamos.
Alright, so he said they're gonna complete everything and they're gonna try to connect like with the shading and everything, connect the whole piece together. And if they have time, they're gonna recharge this. So most likely you'll have time.
Please.
Yeah. we try.
She looks sick on this motherfucker.
It's too much, bro. Maybe 15 hours.
With
With this bar.
Yeah.
This bar, everything, is 6 hours. 6 hours.
Oh.
This is 1 hour and a half more. Only touch up. This is maybe another hour and a half, maybe.
I bet. And then, you know, he got more ideas he want to do next.
Today, he speaks English less than me, right?
Yeah, sorry.
Okay, your
he speaks English.
Oh, okay. Oh, he don't speak English.
You don't speak English?
Yeah, he from Korea. He came from Korea.
Oh, you from Talks Korea.
Talk to these two.
Okay. Pen.
Yeah.
And pen.
Put this. Let this out.
Side.
Yeah, this side. Like this side. Other more. Smaller?
Yeah.
Here, different. Star. Okay. Fine, bro. This part, if you do awake, you can't. Bang! I'm in there, bro.
You're gonna be fucked up.
Over the shin too. Oh, yeah.
And you gonna be able to walk?
Yeah.
Anything with bone under it?
Did this, yeah. Stop.
No, yeah, for sure.
I did that.
How was that? How was that?
He's on the outline. He thought he was gonna finish, but as soon as he's done, I'm like, I'm straight.
Touch a trend, be wildin' with it.
Missed out on my kids' life for a year, and I got accepted. Certain days, niggas never came to my shows, and I felt neglected. Growing up, see my uncle down in his bed, that shit made me reckless. Pulling up, and they never sharing my meds, and they ain't being extra. And I paid like two of my niggas' bonds before I brought a necklace. I done seen my brother stack his bricks up, and they look like Tetris. Have a real shootout up on that E where you can't mix your exes. Told the bitch she can't have to smell my cone, she gotta go change her panties. Take care of your family and them kids. kids cause I'm too big on family. Fuck the fast cars before that shorty, then we gon' slide the cameras. I'ma get my lawyer an extra dub because it come in handy. Feel like I'ma vomit off this perk cause I don't take it. Voice of the hero. The voice of the hero. Voice of the hero. Voice of the hero.